27.
It is time to make the bronze altar.
Exodus 27. And you shall make the altar of acacia wood, 5 cubits long and 5 cubits wide. The altar shall be square, and its height shall be 3 cubits
high. You shall make its horn on
its horns on its four corners. Its horns shall be of one piece with it.
And you shall overlay it
with bronze.
You shall make its pails
for removing its ashes, and its shovels, and its basins, and its forks, and its fire pans. You shall make all its utensils of bronze.
You shall make for it a grating
of network of bronze, and on the net you shall make 4 bronze rings at its 4 corners. You shall put beneath,
under the ledge of the altar,
so that the net will reach halfway up the altar. You shall make poles for the altar, poles of acacia wood,
and overlay them with
bronze.
Its poles shall be inserted into the rings, so that the poles shall be on
2 sides of the altar when it is carried.
You shall make it hollow with planks,
as it was shown to you in the mountain, so they
shall make it. You shall make the court of
the tabernacle. On the south side there shall be hangings for the court of fine twisted linen, 100 cubits long for one side.
And its pillars shall be 20, with their 20 sockets
of bronze, and their hooks of the pillars and the bands shall be of silver. Likewise, for the north side in the length, there shall be hangings of 100 cubits long,
and its 20 pillars
with their 20 sockets of bronze.
The hooks of the pillars and their bands
shall be of silver.
For the width of the court on the
west side shall be hangings of 50 cubits,
with their 10 pillars and their 10 sockets. The width of the court on the east side shall be
50 cubits.
The hangings for the one side of the gate
shall be 15 cubits with
their 3 pillars and their 3 sockets. As for the other side,
and for the other side shall be hangings of 15 cubits with their
3 pillars and their 3 sockets. For the gate of the court there shall be a screen of 20 cubits of blue and purple and scarlet material and fine twisted linen, the work of a weaver,
with
the 4 pillars and
their 4 sockets.
All the pillars
around the court shall be furnished with silver,
bands with their hooks of silver and their
sockets of bronze.
The length of the court shall be
100 cubits,
and the width 50 throughout, and the height 5 cubits
of fine twisted linen,
and their sockets of
bronze.
All the utensils
of the tabernacle used in all its service, and all its pegs, and all the pegs of the court shall be bronze.
You shall charge the sons
of Israel that they bring you clear
oil of beaten olives
for the light, to make a lamp burn continually.
In the tent of meeting outside the
veil which is before the testimony, Aaron and his sons shall keep it in order from evening till morning before the Lord.
It shall be a perpetual statute
throughout their generation for the sons of Israel.
God bless the reading and hearing of his word, and God bless you. Amen.